away we go. Okay, back to normal speed now. This airplane cruises at 140 knots. This is a new water tower put up in the last 6 months, an excellent landmark from the air. All right, squaring the aircraft up to runway 0523. I am now down to circuit height of 1800 feet. Looking to join the mid-left downwind for runway 05. I've slowed the aircraft down to about 80 knots as I join the downwind segment. Dialing in 10 degrees of flaps. Great visibility today. Bringing the aircraft around to the base leg. I'll drop about 500 feet on the base leg. Twenty degrees of flaps now. And now let's turn to final. We let the aircraft just roll off the speed. Just a slight bit of brake pressure to exit the runway. And you can see the water tower between those two buildings. Grant Aero coming up on the left, they will be doing my avionics upgrade. Down to the hangars we go. And what is that black thing just up ahead here? Oh yeah, I left my gloves on the wing.